The cameras held up yet another border crossing. The Honduras Tourism Department asked us to complete a special procedure for the cameras.
The problem, I think, is that we've got that procedure to follow for the gear. And they're saying it'll take about 4 to 24 hours anywhere between that, so I'm hoping.
Well, we've been here for. So
I'm hoping it gets done in the next 4 minutes. Man.
So we had the Copan ruins plan, which is out of the question. We don't know if we're spending the night
here or where we're supposed to.
In the roof rack or where we're supposed to go. So I guess that's par for the course when you're crossing one of these borders. Just go AWOL.
Sorry?
Said it's just sitting and swatting flies. Should we just go AWOL?
Yeah, I think we should. You wanna get something to drink? Should we try and puncture a tire and we can change it?
I think we should make a run for it then.
Yeah, let's do something. How much is this?
15
lira. Oh.
So who's this guy? On the note?
But ex-president.
President. Ex-president. Ex-president?
Yeah.
And the bridge? Where is that bridge?
This bridge? I don't know. Why you don't think forward?
We have...
We have a lot of camera
stuff,
equipment.
Camera stuff.
So they're saying it'll take time for them to...
Yeah, alright. Thank you,
nice to meet you.
Have a nice trip. Ah,
yeah.
Welcome to Honduras.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Okay. Gracias. What else? Nice trucks. Should we go check them out? Should we check them out?
Maybe we can take one of the trucks and go.
Yeah, they seem to be getting through faster.
Yeah.
Two cowboys.
Big are these fuel tanks?
100 liter? No, like 300 mm-hmm. liter. Right? Diesel only push and turn. The mirror's as big as the GL. Huh? You see that movie? Which was it? One is that Freightliner in Terminator 2.
Mm.
And it jumps off that bridge, man. It's too cool. There's another truck here that had an entrance, the door here.
Yeah.
And you could see his bed was up there, another cabin up there.
Maybe we can ask him if he has a spare bed.
Hey, you know what we can do? We can walk into Honduras. We'll do that.
Huh? 1 foot in, 1 foot out?
Yeah, come. Two countries. I'll stay in Guatemala. You walk across to Honduras and you shake over it. Okay? Nice to meet you, man.
Yeah, nice to see you.
Yeah. May I come into your country?